guys, my name is Vivian, and today I'll be showing you how to open a KML file. So first you gotta get onto Google Earth, and next you just hit the thing over here that looks like a flag. You go to settings, and you turn this on. Then you hit save. And that's how you open a KML file.